Ad Astra. Lots of journalists in the court of Fontaine, but not all of them hold themselves to a high professional standard. If you're ever looking to do an interview, I'm your best choice. Steambird is an excellent publication. They have many outstanding journalists, and the editor-in-chief is always open to new ideas. But most importantly, they pay their writers on time. Lots of journalists in the court of Fontaine, but not all of them hold themselves to a high professional standard. If you're ever looking to do an interview, I'm your best choice.
Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading.
If you keep your eyes peeled and your mind engaged, you'll find there's always a new story nearby just waiting to be discovered.
Thank you.
wish I could interview whoever left this stuff here. The Steambird is an excellent publication. They have many outstanding journalists, and the editor-in-chief is always open to new ideas. But most importantly, they pay their writers on time. Here you go. Thank you, Madame Farazan.
Thank you.
Find that was worth the trip. Thank you. 100 years have passed, yet there hasn't been any change to those dumb rules at the academia. Circle back here again. What did you say? A 100 years have passed, yet there hasn't been any change to those dumb rules at the academia. Thank you.
Want me to come along?
Don't tell me that's everything. Traveling to other worlds is all that anyone seems to be writing about these days. Goodness knows what they find so disappointing about their own world.
Just following orders.
Not now.
Into the wind.
Everyone hold hands.
Right now. Emerge. Right now. Don't tell me that's everything.
Thank you.
nothing lasts forever. Right now. The night is cold.
The wind knows it.
Everyone hold hands. Right here. Emerge. Right now.
Well, what do we have here?
Didn't even notice it.
Well, what do we have here? Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their stories really make for terribly dull reading. Well, what do we have here? Open it up. Show me what's inside. Open it up. Show me what's inside. Go on. Open it up. Show me what's inside.
We'll need a strategy.
Personally, I think the idea of things...
Guiding star! Take!
Emerge, right now.
Rusty, rebuild! The Temple of Wisdom! Everyone hold hands! Not now.
Right here. Right now.
There are lots of journalists in the Court of Fontaine, but not all of them hold themselves to a high professional standard. If you're ever looking to do an interview, I'm your best choice.
What should I try?
What should I try this time?
If you keep your eyes peeled and your mind engaged, you'll find there's always a new story nearby just waiting to be discovered.
Oh, what should I try this time? Thank you.
Steambird is an excellent publication. They have many outstanding journalists, and the editor-in-chief is always open to new ideas. But most importantly, they pay their writers on time. There are lots of journalists in the Court of Fontaine, but not all of them hold themselves to a high professional standard. If you're ever looking to do an interview, I'm your best choice.
Oh, what should I try this time?
The Steambird is an excellent publication. They have many outstanding journalists, and the editor-in-chief is always open to new ideas. But most importantly, they pay their writers on time.
Okay.